Curveball hit towards shortstop. Galvis has got it. Goes to second for one. Over to first in time. A 6-4-3 double play. It wasn't hit hard, but the turn was started quickly by Freddy Galvis, and that finishes off the Nationals here in the bottom of the first. No runs, no hits. One man left, and a double play to wrap up the bottom of the first.